Yep. What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kinda look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. That I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Oh, you saved me!
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life!
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
Or what? You can't shoot me, huh?
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come in!
Bye, friend!
Really do not like you.
Help! Help! Please, throw me away! worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right. Take you in. This is very kind of you.
Suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Oh, sir.
That ain't my path to walk.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Trouble days are behind me. I don't want none of it.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Now, please, remember what I told you.
What in the hell is wrong with you?
What the heck's the matter with you?
Anywho. Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested.
Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price. Yeah, we can get that. Won't take long either. That's the same one I used too. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. Buy quality, keep it simple. You won't go wrong. Solid choice there.
I'll miss that nag.
Real good one.
I'll take any break I can get.
Well, not that I'm an expert or anything, but I reckon they're watering the liquor down again to save us.
Arthur, come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey!
There
he is.
Watch where you're going. Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch him?
Huh? Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you. Let's just kill these bastards.
Come on. We can handle these fools.
Bitch, we got bombs.
up too, huh?
Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Hey, we're watching.
Hello, welcome.
Don't be starting nothing here again.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Can I get a hand in here, please?
Sit back and relax, hon. You let me know if you need anything, all right? Hope the water's hot enough.
So, how's it going with you?
Good, good.
You must get some bad men in here.
That's how it goes around here.
Been a while since I've been able to relax like this.
Really now?
I can tell you're a good person.
Oh, you're too sweet. Aren't you so glad you dropped by?
All right, I think I'm good.
It was a pleasure. All the best to you.
I got space if you need to rest.
You got any rooms?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old. Old and kind of sad. No wonder they all leave you. You sour-faced idiot. You ain't fooling no one.
Some hotel you brought me to. It ain't that bad. It's a goddamn cat house. Have you seen those girls?
Oh, I wouldn't know, darling.
All right. Just leave me alone.
Someone to help you. What was that then?
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Oh, it's you.
How do you do?
Hello, hello, mister. Sir.
Well, you're just full of charity, ain't you?
I'm just trying to help where I can, sir.
Or interfere.
You would have killed that man.
What I do is none of your damn business, okay?
Okay, okay. Okay, sir.
Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest. Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can. Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
Hi.
Let's make this country a brotherhood of men. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one.
Howdy, partner. First time? I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf. And the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Okay, let's see what I want.
Good God.
reckon there's anything more I can do for Tommy. Just one punch too many. Nothing for you back there, sir.
Relax, my friend. Never mind.
See you another time.
Mind giving me some room?
Oh, Moira, don't be like that, please.
How do you want me to be?
Well, I love
it's
you.
It's me. Come on, open
anyone,
up.
Not me, not your wife, no
there
one.
You go, keep your people safe.
You better I'll be there.
Yeah, yeah.
Really?
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
I'm impossible.
You're married, too. You can be impossible.
Impossible. You are a sad little small-town, self-important rat of a man. You know that? A rat. A rat who thinks he's a cat. That's your problem. Go to hell.
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost.
So soon? There's something you didn't tell me about?
Howdy.
Wait a sec. You can't be over there.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellas.
Yeah, it's only the duck.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice little business you got back here.
Son of a bitch!
Get him!
Hey,
get in there! Get him!
Dumb move.
Come on, put your hands
Thank you.